Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Let's create this amazing, meaningful animation with After Effects. Okay, here we are in After Effects. First, create a composition. I called it main, width 1920 and height 1080 pixels, frame rate 30, duration 25 seconds, background color black, and hit OK. Press Ctrl plus Y to create a new solid layer, name it BG as the background, width 1920 and height 1080 pixels, color black, and hit OK. Let's create another composition. I called it road, width 1000 and height 2000 pixels, frame rate 30, duration 25 seconds, background color black, and hit OK. Now create a road. Go to the pen tool, make a line like this, set the fill to none, and set the stroke to 380 pixels. Select the shape layer and rename it. I called it road 1. Now press Ctrl plus D to make a copy of this road layer. Set the stroke size to 360 pixels, and set the stroke color to black. Again, go to the pen tool and make. Like this, set the color of this white and stroke size 20 pixels. Select the layer and rename it. Open the property, contents, shape 1, stroke 1, dashes, click on this plus icon. It will open the dash. Now set the dash around 150. It will create a road line. Now create a road animation. Go to the main composition and drag the road comp on this. Press P to open the position property. First, drag the road up like this. Go to the position stopwatch icon to create a keyframe. Go to the four frames forward and drag the road on down like this. Again, go to the two frame forward, create a keyframe. Select all the keyframes and press F9 to ease them. Now hold Alt plus click on the position stopwatch icon and simply type this expression, loop out. It will animate this continuously. Press Ctrl plus Y to create a new solid layer. Name it Feather. Width 1920, height 1080 pixels. Color black. And hit OK. Select the rectangle tool and make mask like this, inverted it and set the feather to 200 pixels like this. Now create a car. Go to the rectangle tool. Hold Alt and click on the rectangle tool, choose circle. And set the outline to 10 pixels again. Create another circle. Set the outline to none. And fill color black. Set the anchor point in the center. And rename the car. Now create a car flashlight. Go to the pen tool. Make a shape like this. Set the fill color to white. And adjust the shape. Put the layer at the bottom of the car layer, and rename it light. You can adjust the shape if you need to. Select the light. Go to the layer. Pre-compose. Name it light. Click on the move all attribute. And hit OK. Go to the rectangle tool and make a mask like this. Inverted it. Set the feather to 120. And adjusted the mask. Now create a moving light animation. Double click on the light composition, select the light layer, and set the anchor point to the bottom of the light. Press R to open the rotation property. Click on the rotation stopwatch icon to create a keyframe and set the rotation to minus 15. Go to the one frame forward and set the rotation to 15. Select both keyframes. Copy them. Go to the one frame forward and paste them. Select all the keyframes and press F9 to ease them. Now hold Alt plus click to the rotation stopwatch icon and simply type this expression, loop out. It will animate this continuously. Select both the car and light composition, press P to open the position property, and click on the position stopwatch icon to create keyframes. Go to the three frames forward, select the keyframes and move them. Now go to the first frame. Set the position of the car and light out of the composition. Select all the keyframes and press F9 to ease them. Go to the graph editor and make a graph like this. Cool. Select both the light and car layers. Go to the layer. Pre-compose. Name it, Car Run. Click on the Move All attribute, and hit OK. Now create some text. Go to the text tool and simply type, keep moving. Select the text layer. Go to the rectangle, and make a mask like this, inverted it. Create a keyframe on mask path, then go to the two frames forward, set the mask upside again, go to the one frame forward, and set the mask down like this. Select all the keyframes, press F9 to easy ease them. Now trim the text layer, move it a few frames forward, and match it with the animation. You can adjust it according to your preferences. Now select the text layer and press Ctrl+D to make a copy of this, move it a few frames forward, go to the text tool, and type, don't look back. Match it with the animation. Select the text layer and press Ctrl+D to make a copy of it. Move it a few frames forward, go to the text tool, and type until you get success, match it with the animation. Again, select the text layer and press Ctrl+D to make a copy of it. Move it a few frames forward. Go to the text tool, and type the end. Match it with the animation. Now select all the text layers. Open the mask feather property. Tall layers. Set the feather about 25. Press A to minimize all the layers. Here we are done. Now check the animation. After adding the music, your animation looks like this.